It is March 31st, 2023, and things are swell today.